You can go ahead and start.
All right, guys, so we're doing a day in the life with Binge Watch, and so we're gonna see what he's up to. I've been like friends with him for a little bit. Shout out Nika for letting us do this. And yeah, we're gonna see, they have a show tonight with Cyber Rodeo and Blind Tiger at 1720. We're gonna see what we get into today, and Jason's gonna get absolutely tossed.
If there's barely anything after this, just know this was Taylor's idea. This is Taylor's plot.
This is gonna be a fun video, just so everyone knows.
Buddy just hopped off the plane, huh? From Oregon to LA, he's ready to go.
Good to see you, man. Good. Thanks for coming.
So how long have you guys been doing like Blind Tiger for?
Right on the tail end of Corona, basically, because people were starting to do stuff.
Yeah.
Like, it's, you know how the distance shows started. Yeah. Started doing some distance shows and experimenting, and it was kind of controversial on social media.
Yeah,
so we chose,
sure,
to stay off of social media, and we're just kind of building our community through text and through like just word of mouth. And we were kind of being like hush hush, and kind of turned out to be a cool thing.
No, yeah, dude,
I'd rather DJ for 15 friends that enjoy good music than 1,000 people don't care what it is. I gotta stop by and get some swag today from a boy downtown, so how do you wanna go about that? Just roll over?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Nice to meet you.
Okay, well, we're out.
Let's go.
What's up?
Fuck you.
2 days back to back?
Fuck you too, happy you're here.
Man, another good day out here.
Just
lying down, my guy. Sorry.
You're undialed. That's an honorable guy.
What's your store's name?
Sold Out Society.
Sold Out Society.
Fuck around and find out.
How long have you guys been here for?
I have been here like 2 years legally.
I
was like trapping out fashion for the first like half a year.
Really?
We gotta make this shit legit. A new Binge tape's not even out yet, okay? This shit right here is unreleased on micro cassette. You heard this?
That's
yet.
The unreleased.
Yo, he got the Rainforest Cafe.
I found an insurance card for the manager who worked there at that spot, right?
What?
I'm like, this is dope. That's why I said, look at the inside pocket.
And that's
like
where the shirt
wallet.
Guys were.
Oh, there was a Coke bullet in there, half full of Coke, from 2003.
Woo-hoo! I was like, damn, Debbie, you dirty dog.
That's where the real magic happens. Alright, so we're about to cook up a beat with Binge.
I know what time it is.
Yeah, we're just gonna see. I'm gonna lay some ad-libs down and then
we're gonna cook a beat up from scratch and play it out tonight in the club.
The master chef.
Boom. This is gonna be a quick one, you know what I'm saying? What is it? 6:45. Let's see how long. I'm trying to do it quick because we gotta go to the club.
That was just like shoving the elbow off me right now. That's crazy.
So it records this shit.
I gotta do something like completely fucking just like not like typical.
Do something like, oh shit.
We're gonna start. Oh fuck. I can't seem to find my friends. Oh fuck, that's them. And then boom. Alright, here we go. Here's my fucking time,
Bowser. Big Bowser makes the return on the mic.
On the mic, baby.
Oh fuck. I'm really fucked up. Where are my friends? Oh, that's them.
Do a lower voice.
Lower? Like super low?
Oh fuck.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh fuck. I'm fucked up.
Lower? Deep voice.
Oh fuck.
Oh yeah.
You're going a little high.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, like that.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck. I'm fucked up. Where are my friends?
It's just crazy, bro. I'm like, I don't even know how it sounds right now.
Oh fuck. I'm really fucked up. Where are my friends?
I feel like the middle ones were probably better, huh?
Man, I think we need to do less sad right now. It sounds like you're scared as fuck. We don't want to scare people. Wanna be more like you're tripping. Let's do something about baseline. I'm afraid to scare people.
Let the bass run low. Let the bass line roll. Let the bass run low. Let the bass run low.
Let the bass run low.
Hearing is gone.
Just so you guys know, he just rinsed the song that we literally made like an hour and a half before the show.
That popped up. I didn't expect
it. No, it did. Yeah. You played it longer than I thought you were gonna play it.
I was like, let this bitch roll out.
Alright, we're gonna jump right into this interview after that shit. Who is Binge Watch and where are you from?
You already know what time it is. If you don't know what time it is, get yourself educated.
Yeah.
Google this shit.
What made you want to become a magician?
There's this thing called DJ Shadow and Tuning on Time. And it's him in 2000 doing this live set in London. And he's doing MPC, turntables, he's got some synthesizers, and I was like, this is my shit.
If you had to pick your favorite show or performance, what would you pick?
After Hours, after Orlando EDC, I was supposed to play for a couple hours and then back to back, and then I ended up playing for 5 hours at the sweatiest warehouse. I was in Miami years later. These fools are like, you played that after
warehouse. So if you had to pick a musician that inspires you, who would you pick?
My old school homie Kenny Beats. When I used to DJ bass music, I'd open for him as Loudpack. Kenny Beats right now, I've been listening to his album on repeat.
Favorite track right now, what's popping?
I don't know what day it is, I don't know what time it is. Binge Watch.
Do you wanna let us know any new releases, any projects coming up?
Tour is coming up, going on the LA to NY tour during spring, doing every city in America and a couple in Mexico. New track, LA to NY coming this month. New EP on In Rotation coming in April. Blind Tiger Records coming. Yeah, it's popping off. You know what time it is.
That was Binge Watch's Day of Life. Holy
Barely,
fuck,
we still
dude.
Got more.
No,
this
we got
is a
more.
Lie. This is no. One big lie.
We have to do this now before we can't do it.
We have to do this now because if we wait any longer, Taylor's gonna be on the floor.
No, not like, comment, subscribe.
All right, guys, we just finished the fucking Day in Life of Binge World. As you can tell, we're absolutely defeated. Binge Watch absolutely fucking killed it tonight. I had a great fucking time. All the boys were dialed.
We can probably get breakfast at this point.
I'm down.